And then I've got some grey primer, and then I've gone for the gloss black. So a lot of people go for matte black, but I think gloss black would be pretty good. And then as a final coat, I've got clear lacquer as well, just to protect it.
So that's one thing I learned in my research, is that you want to have a really good smooth surface before applying the paint. You don't want any imperfections or anything like that on it. You want to make it as good as you can, so when you put the paint on, it'll look smooth as well.